Hello everybody, welcome to another A to Z Dueling Challenge brought to you by Sonsven and Ximena Sindarin, Sindarwin, whatever you want to call him. How are you? Apparently we have a pro player on our team. Good to know.
Huh? What's that?
And it's not Cinder. Yafet.
Oh, it's yeah, this has to be the real Yafet. Even his Shadowfiend icon, and he definitely plays on US East.
Yep.
I'm good.
Alright, today we are doing...
Oscar. Invoker. Good. I'm really happy I actually got Invoker. I didn't pick it that fast, and it's a hero people often pick really quickly.
One of these times, somebody's going to pick one of our heroes. It's just a matter of time. It's going to be our next game, which is me playing Wisp. I know somebody's going to insta-pick him. Very popular.
You need to assign yourself to the bottom lane so they believe this is happening. Well, I hope I queued unranked. I did.
Did you queue US East by any chance?
Yeah.
It's very difficult for me to hit the skill shot that is Burning Spears. Clicking on the heroes is ultra difficult at my skill level.
Okay, so we agreed on me farming, yeah?
We agreed on nothing, but that's fine.
I'm not sharing.
I get less blame if I'm not farming, so...
I'm not sharing.
Unless I'm playing Enigma. Remaining.
Oh boy, jungling Terrorblade. This is like a new trend.
Why don't we just try a new thing to get the meta going in the right direction? Dual farming lanes. Hmm?
Yeah, that makes a lot of trust. Sense.
It does. I don't want to buy the courier, thank god. Okay.
I'm going to get really fast baited boots. Oh. Are we going to lane against Lich for real?
Mm-hmm. Oh, that's going to be unfortunate. Well, it might be Windrunner. Okay, so...
Might be both.
Don't
have, like, three
think...
All-players.
I don't think I've played this hero since they changed the fact that Ghost Scepter doesn't work as well.
And the buff Berserker's Blood? Did you play him since then? Or when they changed it, rather?
No, I've played it since then. I played it when he was rigged,
yes.
Where you could attack through Ghost Scepter.
Mm-hmm.
Not since then.
Okay. Yeah, that kind
but
of.
But I'm assuming the build is still either a 0-3-2 or a 1-3-1.
If you're playing support, definitely max Burning Spears. That's really good for harassment in the lane.
Do you
they
not,
can't come close. Actually,
do you not max that ever?
Alright, you check the rune.
Yes, sir. Sir, yes,
I'm
sir.
Go block. So.
Wait a second. You're right. No, you're not using our set. Are you kidding me?
You never gave it to me.
The stream that is watching us live right now has pointed this out.
That's
no excuse. You can blame Neil firstly for that. Okay.
It's actually Neil's fault. I also don't have the Pudge set or anything. Like, Neil's got to step it
up. Well, you're not getting the Pudge set. That's only for good people.
It's kind of embarrassing, actually.
It is embarrassing. Like, at least you're not wearing that one mask that I was berating during TI4, which I guess you didn't even know about. Oh, look at
block,
you
block
like this
melee,
blocks,
block
bro?
The melee, not the range. Lock the melee. Okay.
You like that? Blocking the range and the melee together. I'm not
actually, I was
pulling.
Like, wow, he's doing it really well. He's blocking only the melee, so the range goes first and dies. But then, nope, it was just nothing.
Nice deny, bro. Missing bow! God! Somebody's here.
This
clock.
Is a clock.
Okay.
This is perfect. This is a free farm lane.
It's okay, I don't need mana. The mana
Look,
burn does
nothing.
We're
two 600 range heroes. It's completely normal to get dual cogged in land.
You're playing with me. Anything's possible.
Yes.
Everything is awesome. Oh,
yes.
I missed one. We lost.
You better run, stupid metal contraption.
Okay, I'm holding the lane. This is good. Stupid contraption.
Oh, I can't even believe he got level 2.
Yeah, how would he possibly get level 2? You must be really bad at harassing him away. Okay, that's good damage. So I think we've got pretty good synergy between Cold Snap and Burning Spears, because I think their damage is high enough to trigger... Is this guy for real?
For real.
Is this guy for real? Can you flank?
Sure.
Oh
he's gonna completely see it. Yes. Hey, Clockwork, I'm coming to flank!
Well, it's still good, because then the moment you're missing, he can't play because he doesn't know exactly where you are. No, he does, but just
I
wait.
I clicked him!
Go. Hit.
Oh, God. Move it or lose
Tango
it.
Out. Tango out!
God. Oh my god. Why did you have to make me try to do a cool move with Tango out? Just let me walk like a normal person. It's okay.
It's why okay. Was Lich... We're off to a good start here.
Well, this is our typical start. That's what you get. One
that's
last
good.
Hit.
I couldn't get that CS. You're actually a really good player.
Why did Lich show up randomly? That was like a dual mid or something.
At that time. Okay, get him, get him, get him. Hit him. Yes, one more.
Got him.
He did. He gonna burn.
Yeah, girl. Oh.
Yeah, girl.
All right, so that's how we roll. We give up first blood, phase. Then we own. Really? That's a pretty quick phase
move. I'm
going
to go Quas Wex because we have so much damage already, and the mana burn's going to be really annoying for many of the heroes.
Okay.
I won't need Exhort this game.
It's a little boring from you, I must say.
You know what? I could also just go full hybrid and get, like, 4 points each.
Yeah, that sounds good.
Nice. Getting there. I'm taking one more point across. So... Okay, Lich has 350 health and no boots, so if I cold snap him and you attack him, he's dead. You're getting boots, yeah?
Oh, nice. Oh, yeah.
Oh, dear. Okay, if he tries to hit me again...
Should I get a level of my inner vitality? Level 1's so garbage.
If you're in the mood for it?
I'm not. I like going balls deep, as
you
know. You're
in the mood for some vitality? Go! Oh, no.
He hurt me! Oh, Lord!
You don't have to respect him. Swiftly now! Okay, Quan. That's great. Kill him, kill him, kill him! Just attack. He's gonna get crushed for us. We're really good. He took it twice!
God, so annoying. I'll give it my all. What's so funny? I'm trying to obey your orders.
Yeah,
he's getting me cogged. Shouldn't blindly listen to anybody, guys. Remember?
The moral of the story is don't
you know what I'd love is for you to... for us to see your perspective for once, you know? People can see what kind of graphics you play on. It looks like another game.
Is that what it's come to? You're actually flaming me on graphics.
Yes.
You are a really sad person. Stopped cold. Yes. This clock has a bottle because you didn't harass him well enough. And because you got
you like that?
Oh, that's really good. Okay, he's being bad here. Alright, that's too far. That's too far. That's
got a
last
hit
right there.
I take that as a compliment, honestly.
I have a cult net now. If he comes to our last hit, we kill him now. And don't go in too close. Yes. Your middle tower
is under attack. Yeah.
Nice.
You like that? Come on, Sindarin, you can do it. Can't believe you went freaking Quas Wex. So boring.
How can you not believe that?
Because Sunstrike is so fun with my ult. Easy Sunstrikes all day.
I'm not expecting you to reach level 6 this game.
It's gonna happen, I promise. Oh, I shared the damage with you.
Yeah, that's nice. Thank you. I like the slow attacks you too. Oh boy, what are we gonna do when Clock reaches level 6?
Yes. Oh my goodness. Well,
as long as he jumps on you, we actually just kill him. Your magic assist makes him almost useless.
I need a level of vitality. I did not calculate this correctly.
I have a lot of mana now. Here we go.
No! Your middle tower. Get this guy too.
Hit him. Yes.
Oh. His healing. You gave all you could give, but it was. Oh God. Damn it. Damn it. I hate reading chat.
Oh,
damn it.
That's great. He was missing. Your bottom we still got attack. A lot out of that. That's okay.
It's worth it. Great. Any death that I'm trading is fun. Alright, well, I have my ult, so let's do it.
Oh, we're both level 6.
Unfortunately, you don't have high level or any
right,
level
of Sunstrike.
Lich,
we're missing Clock. Clock is level 6, by the way.
They don't know I'm 6. Okay. They will never believe it.
With all my heart.
Probably have a ward there. Missing about that!
Oh,
get him!
Go. Get him! Oh, we got goofed.
Oh, yeah.
He's fucking dead.
That feels good, you know? Feels still good.
You know you're playing with Sunsfan when someone uses the voice comm and the immediate response is what the fuck in the chat. It can only be you. Okay, you ready? I call Snap in a moment. No, he doesn't have cogs either.
Ult's not up.
I can get past him. Go.
Yes.
Keep going.
Okay.
I hit him. Nice.
Oh, help me.
Good trade if you die.
You shut your mouth!
Nice.
God damn it, Norwin. Yeah,
it.
Nice.
You get experience.
I know, it's just, you know, you suck, is all. You suck.
Your middle tower.
Okay.
Is under.
What's the hotkey to activate? Is it Alt W?
Yeah, Alt activates auto cast.
Okay. So for people wondering, the only reason I'm not, well, I should have been using that sometimes, but when you harass, it doesn't aggro creeps. Okay, you want to go?
Yeah. I don't think he has hookshot yet. If he does, I might be able to invoke.
What do you want to do?
So much mana. Jump on clock. He's not here.
Lich is on the left for sure. For sure.
Did he go out there?
Yeah.
I don't think so.
Yes.
Lich in forest! Forest!
You did.
You see? You like that map awareness, Sindarin?
Wow, I'm really proud of you.
Thank
I should
you.
Actually get 4 staff first before I get Orkia. Because we're against a Quilombo.
You ready?
Duck.
If I'm just going to jump on it. I want to play like I want to play.
You
okay?
Just go. And the moment you're in the air, I'll tornado him.
Get him!
This is bad.
Okay.
Right, I'm helping.
Run, Sindarin!
Just get out. Don't get hookshot.
Level 1 of this is such shit. Seriously.
Yeah, they have Ursa. Oh, is Razor actually trying to kill you? Let's kill him. He doesn't damage you with that shit.
Yeah, but I'm still scared.
I've cold snap again. Alright, this ain't good.
He stole quite a bit of stuff. Oh god. I think
I'm running in circles here. What am I doing?
Is Morana on our team? Okay, just making sure.
Swiftly now.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. I'm playing balls deep right now.
Please tell me he doesn't have another plasma. Okay, he missed it.
Oh god,
oh, they're
Ursa.
Coming with Ursa too? This is cool.
Is he seriously?
I'm following.
What is this?
Can we kill him?
Your bottom
Mirana, do something.
I'm dead.
Use arrow. Oh, okay.
I wonder if that stutter step actually... I think he would have got me anyway.
Your top tower is
oh my god. Oh my god, what is going on?
To the underscape with you.
Your top tower has fallen.
Come on, he dies to creeps. Yes!
Alright, I'm gonna TP in and we're gonna own. Except you're not there. So maybe not.
Okay, we have a level 9 Tinker, so
radiant
that's good. Structures.
Don't worry, I'm working towards treads still.
I can port in.
Your bottom tower
it's not worth
attack.
It, I don't think we're gonna get anything.
Alright, nice job your team. We lost our safe lane tower with dual lane at 11 minutes.
Do you still go Ghost Scepter? Or Ethereal, I mean?
No.
Willingly.
It's so fun, though. Yeah, I thought with Tinker not helping at all that he'd have bots by now, but I guess not.
He should have, but I don't know, maybe his lane was wrong.
But he's Yafit, so... Oh god, somebody's coming. It's
I'm
clockwork.
Here. Let's go.
Which one's real, Cinderwind? Your tornado, I find out.
This one is real. Hit it. Just hit him.
I got you, bro.
Oh my god. I died while he was in the air from battery assault.
I could have ulted, but I chose not to. Hope you're not mad.
Yeah, that's great. I should have just wanded.
Oh, you had a wand? Good.
Yeah, I wanted too late.
Oh my god.
Which is to say, I didn't use it. Okay, nice, you get some farm. Get an urn, honestly, before treads.
Okay.
So good on that hero.
With a will. Swiftly now. Feel stronger.
Ah, this is clockwork. So I'm just starting to now look at our team structure.
Time is short.
I see a void. And was Mirana just offlaning? Or not offlaning, but roaming? I guess so.
Yeah, I think so. Didn't really accomplish anything. They might have dual laned offlane, actually. Okay, here are our BOTs.
Oh yeah, oh boy. Oh god. Oh lord! Run away, Tinker! Oh, nice save.
Yes.
I'm gonna need some help.
I'm TPing.
Like...
Don't worry, Cinderin.
Oh,
I TP'd into a Chronosphere. It's okay.
Just kill Razor. Please. Jump on him. Okay.
Okay, hi.
Okay, he might die anyway.
Yeah, I was trying to go for somebody that wasn't going to die, and then I died. We have,
I
like,
haven't seen an
worst...
arrow hit yet.
Yeah, well, we have the worst synergy. Well, aside from our lane, which is going to have terrible synergy, we have terrible synergy for the rest of the team as well. Other
no,
than, I guess,
actually
Void
good.
And Mirana, but... I don't know. Oh no, Tinker! Oh, there's the arrow! Okay! That's what I like to see. I want to go armlet. Yes, armlet. Am I laning with you still?
Okay. I guess this guy didn't like my joke.
What was your joke?
You probably won't get it.
An honor!
Oh, ha ha ha.
Yes.
Ha ha ha. Why didn't... Oh,
oh
god.
Oh.
Why okay, me I'll, every time?
I'll purchase haste, okay? Just stay in the NATO. Good. His haste is gone now.
Thank you. You're such a great teammate. Hope
you
die.
Thank you very much. Do you have your urn? Oh, nice charges, bro.
Yeah, you like that?
Yes.
I didn't get in range, apparently, for that one kill that I didn't go for.
In strength. It's healing.
Unfortunately, I picked a Huskar against a couple juicy right clickers. They're getting dove.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Is that a new word?
Doved? They're getting diven. They're getting diven. This is like a game. Try to right click while I auto attack.
Your middle tower has fallen.
God, inner vitality is so shit.
All right, this ain't good.
Your top tower is under attack.
See if we can find a kill here. Go, go. I'm gonna spread.
It's healing.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Oh, and I got a kill. Nice.
Great work, Cinderwin.
Nice.
I got treads, bro. Guess what I'm going for next. Guess.
Huh?
Huh. Huh. Seriously?
Why do you
they focus you. Jesus. They focus the support Huskar.
They don't know that.
Holy crap. You're going so deep, bro.
Whosoever stands against me. Stands briefly.
I do it for you.
Should I get lifesteal before armlet? Yeah, I think so. Long ways off.
Your top tower is under attack.
The rites have yet to run their course.
And we're never changing those treads.
I'll give it my all.
You want to go? He has DD, but we can still do it.
Yeah, I can purge the DD.
The
okay, let's go.
Wish more of me.
I don't even need to. Just attack him.
Willingly.
Yes!
Screw you.
I'm getting rich.
Bitch. I'd like to get some farm for once, you know? I'd do just that.
Yes.
Holy crap, okay. Maybe that's not a good lane to go to. I'm the same level as you, Cinderin.
You are? Yeah.
How about that? See, the thing I like about this hero is he's very kamikaze. It's my playstyle.
Yeah. It's perfect for you to have an excuse when you...
The only problem is not getting farm early. It kind of sucks since he's so amazing with items, you know? Screw you. Oh, you like that stutter? Hmm? That's how the pros do it, Cinderin. Yes! No, I got it. He's crap.
You got it? Nice.
Yes.
Okay. Can you get Razor? Oh.
You sure?
Yes, I am. Keep hitting. Oh, nice.
Oh, God. Somebody's coming from beneath. It's Windhorser.
At once.
Help me. Any of these real? Okay. That's the real one.
Oh, here comes Void.
Oh, my God. Oh, I forgot I had an urn this whole time.
Do you want to hit that guy?
My ult's up in one.
I'm out.
All right. Yeah.
Swiftly now.
Oh shit. Gotta slow him! Run, daisies! Nice, yes. Deafening horse, man.
That value deafening. Okay. Everything went according to plan.
Yeah. Better than expected.
Killing spree.
Okay, our Tinker's. Okay. Okay, it's not Yafis, dude. I promise you it's not Yafis.
He's just really fallen off, okay?
I'm kidding. He lost his touch.
That's what happens when you get older, you know? When you start to hit 18, 19, boy, you just go downhill.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Know that feel.
Oh, professional player!
What a waste of that.
Man, you'd be playing so much better if you had our set.
Yeah, it's true.
I can
now we have
bot.
An excuse if we lose.
Anybody
right?
Bot?
I'm going. Tower is under attack. I'm going. I hope he goes and farms this. Okay, here he is.
I'm so slow.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
What?
Yes.
I kind of feel like this game is about 2.5 versus 5, or versus 4, because Ursa also hasn't done that much. It's kind of strange. Like, the others haven't seen so much contribution. Okay, Mirana managed to hit some arrows. We have 2 assists on Void, 3 kill attendants on Tinker.
Oh my God!
It's hard, we need to do some heavy lifting.
All I'm given,
I trust you. I have faith, I have complete faith in you carrying this game.
Well, if you could still go ethereal, then things would be great. I don't want to go blink.
Swiftly now.
God, my rage is so garbage. Give me vision, give me vision! Alright, I'm just going deep. We got it, boys.
Oh, fuck, how did I take so much damage already? Alright, nice.
I bought.
We got him. They hit hard. Okay, I have Orchid now.
Pretty sure that wasn't a fair trade, but, you know. It's okay. We have a lot of kill attendants.
Progress.
Look at our kill attendants versus everybody else.
Yeah, I know. It's like impossible. I've been in 16 out of 18. You've been in 11 out of 18. The others have been 3, 4, and 6.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Can you def our base? Nope, I am dead.
Roshan has fallen to the Dire.
Immortality.
Your middle tower is under attack.
See, the thing that people don't know about Huskar is he's meant to die. The more you feed, the better you're doing, right?
Let me offer my life again.
At least that's what his voice lines suggest. Come on, let's kill top. I have Orchid now, so it's really easy.
God, Armlet's so risky.
Yes.
I guess that guy left. Let's go. Let's find a kill mid. Okay, we haven't taken a tower yet. That's also kind of a problem.
Should I go blink or
just tank up really hard?
Armlet.
Like, I don't know. Sucks playing against Razor with that hero, though. Okay, yeah. Ursa doesn't have the Aegis, so we can kill him. You ready?
Yes, sir.
For the greater good.
Oh god, it's gonna hurt! It's gonna hurt like the dickens!
Are you serious?
Take you all.
Oh shit.
Alright, just run up, run up.
Vanish me, vanish me!
He has sentries on Lich. Okay, you used one. You're visible here. Now you're gonna be visible here. Okay, there's a chrono. Nice chrono. No arrow follow up for free kill. Tinker dies to Clockwork solo. I feel like I should start commentating this game instead.
We can do a pubcast after this if you want. Alright.
Your middle tower has fallen. Your middle tower.
You know what's really funny about this?
What?
Is that before this game started, when you talked about how when we queue together, we get matched with better players than you usually play with, and then you get this team.
I didn't say with, I said against. Okay.
Oh, okay. I thought you meant in general. Like on both sides. Arguably all three teammates are still better than you, but not much.
Screw you. I'm questioning Armlet. I really don't like it since they changed it. But I do
it's
love it.
It's gonna
still.
Be really late. That's the love problem. Hate it's a great item, but it falls off.
Yeah, that's true.
I think you should get a BKB, and then I try to control Ursa.
What?
And then you have to not get static linked.
I honestly want to go Ghost Scepter. I know it doesn't work through the thing, but it keeps me alive against the physical DPS. Oh, here we go, boys! Eat it! Eat it! He had the Aegis!
Let's get out. I have a Force Staff for you in case you get hookshot. Okay, I'm far away.
Yes, yes, yes.
A worthy sacrifice.
Always.
That's
me
what
for
your hero
the ages.
Says, right?
I don't know if it's... Yeah, it might be him.
He always talks about sacrifice. You're doing great. You're role-playing well.
I'm not playing amazing, but I'm not playing terribly this game.
No.
This hero does
it's
die
just
a lot.
Hard game.
Hard game! Yes. I could say that again. Oh, big arrow! Yeah, unfortunately, the Tinker just...
Oh, here we go, blood goes in!
Nothing. Don't worry, guys. Tinker's here.
Now you got a good trade, guys. Oh, wait, we lost 2-for-1? Oh, that's still good.
Yeah, the way this game's going, that's definitely good.
The best trade we've had in ages. Hey, come here, come here.
Huh?
Nice. Okay.
Thanks, bro. Oh! Yeah, they got dust.
Wait, are they pushing on? Okay, I'm porting. Get her? Okay, get him. Get him.
I'm so... Oh, split
keep going,
the upright!
Oh, that force... Attack the hero!
I don't have auto... I was just gonna ult, but yeah. I don't think I could have clicked it fast enough.
Oh,
with
that
my
was my
age?
Bad anyway. I fucked up too. I'm like blaming you after missing a tornado from 600 range.
Well, I don't think I could have clicked him anyway. Even if I
probably
knew it was
not.
Coming.
If you attack ground, then you would have made it. Maybe,
yeah.
But
maybe. Okay.
Even
maybe.
Then, there was no guarantee you would have killed him.
So all right,
take
let's
tower.
Get our tower.
Here we go. Let's get some tower damage in.
We're gonna get it.
Ursa's coming. Alright, time to back.
Oh, you're so fast. He's gonna hook shot.
Oh, that arrow.
There it is.
I'm forcing you out. Go.
Oh, thank you.
Don't get shackled. Oh, boy.
Whatever. Go balls deep, Cinderin. Just do it.
Alright, I'm out of here. Why are they chasing me? Like, there's no way.
You're famous. They target you.
That or they think I'm stupid, which pretty close.
They really know you. Under attack.
Man, what do I build? I need to build damage for the team too. I should have gone Exhort. I just can't believe it. We have a Void Tinker and Nirana, and I need to do the damage. It's kind of crazy.
Wait, Spears stacks with Lifesteal now, right?
I forgot about that. It's not an orb anymore.
Okay, that's the main change that I forgot about. Because I've been toggling it. Not that it's really mattered in any of these fights, but.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I forgot about that. That's a pretty good change.
Void Split pushing is good.
Alright, I'm gonna TP in and die! Oh, he hooked out his team.
Carissa plays.
Your bottom tower is under attack. The enemy's top tower.
Are you serious? Where is everybody?
That was kind of bold.
I'm telling you. I can only play one way.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Did have a TP and a chrono at top, but it's not important. I want to try to get 20 deaths this game. Oh!
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Alright, I have tornado. Okay, here we go. Kill Ursa,
yeah.
Ursa. Okay, whatever. We go on Razor. Now we're going on Ursa. No.
Oh, there it is, boys. There it is. Oh no.
Your bottom tower.
I wish
under
I could
attack.
TP. If only I hadn't suicided.
That was such a good chrono. We could have killed all three of them, but then we couldn't decide who to kill, and then we kind of killed no one.
He also only had two people alive.
It didn't matter. We had all three kills there if we went on the same target. So I wanted to kill Ursa first because he was low on his
and get wrecked!
Got it. Yes. He wanted to go on Razor, then when I convinced him to go on Ursa, and then I switched to Razor because I thought he would stay on. Gank's gone wrong. Willingly.
Invisibility.
An honor. I believe we can lose.
We can still win as well, though. I'm gonna get Dagon 5, I think. And Ethereal Blade, because then we have some burst at least. Kill some targets off.
Ethereal Blade, huh?
Yeah, I can't play reliable, or what's that called? Just regular attack damage, since I can't fight into an Urza's Razor with that. At least not for now, on a clock. I have to play from range all the time.
I really don't want to go beat... Ooh, I could go Lothar's. It's always fun.
Your top tower.
Man, that item's just died out.
Yeah, but it's so good. It's super good. Oh boy. Focus on Tinker, not me. Not me,
please. There's no Urza. There's no Urza.
You sure?
Yeah, he's bottom. Okay, there's also no Void, but whatever.
Get him! Oh, Michael Jordan! LeBron James! Oh!
Okay, it's time to get out.
Yeah, thanks.
Oh,
alright, guys, time to get out. As I get raped.
She didn't die? My bad. I had her. Oh, wait, what? Okay, now we're committing into a Razor with Refresher. With Void without Chrono. Ooh, it's Yafit's
got it done, man. He got it done.
Fuck, it's my bad. We could have killed Wind Ranger there.
Don't ever call her that ever again.
Could have killed Rang Wenger there.
Just call her Wench. Oh, that's a kill. That's not a kill. That's a kill. I should be a commentator. And here comes Ursa, the big, juicy, golden bear, running after my teammates, Yafit's. He's too pro for Ursa, who's going to take the tower and the arrow. And delicious kill going the way of the Radiant. Unfortunately, Ursa does not have an Aegis, so he will finally go down to the grave. 2-2, 37-24. This is such a close game. Huskar's going to teleport in, trying to get a kill. He's going to try to help out Sindarin, but Sindarin just feeds left, right, and center. He's going to leave Miranda to die as well. In fact, he's going to go for it, because he's going Pulse Deep. He's going Pulse Deep. Oh, he's going to die again. Okay, so game over. Game over.
We really don't have any fucking damage. It's like unbelievable. I really thought we could pursue there too, but...
You always think that. And I'm always in the front, and I always die. Well, unfortunately, Razor with refresher ags against me is like.
Yeah, you can't do anything this game. This is an awful Husker game in general. Like,
every game I pick a hero, it's an awful game for that hero. I wonder why that is. Maybe we shouldn't pick right away.
Yeah, but then we risk that people pick our heroes and then we can't play our match.
It's fine by me.
We have to insta-pick to get them. Okay. Alright, here's plan. We need to defend base for 60 minutes, and then Void will have a couple of core items, and Tinker will too. And then we can team fight. We have better late game. Razor's gonna fall off.
Yeah, but Void has nothing. Murana has nothing.
He has Midas. He'll get there.
I'm garbage. You have burst damage, doesn't scale very well in the late game. Swiftly now. And then we have Yafetz. I couldn't even say that without laughing.
Yafetz and Tinker can carry us late game.
Yeah.
That's for sure.
Roshan has fallen. That's the third. There's a cheese.
Right, I'm level 19, so I'm actually going to be able to just play Exord.
No, I'm running.
Okay, let's get out of here.
Yes. I don't even care if you're hitting it. Oh, no. Should
Wait,
we go?
How did he die?
Oh, the dust didn't actually hit me.
No, it didn't.
Oh my god, I'm doing it.
Yep,
I'm doing it. Oh no, of course there's an Ursa. Why wouldn't there be an Ursa? Yes. Oh, he's going to die. Yes, I got to kill, guys.
Well,
I got to kill.
Excellent trade, Sunspan TV. I have Dagon too. We're getting there. And we have a Pudgling courier, so everything is possible.
On paper, we have a better late game team. Unfortunately, that paper has been used to wipe each respective
really
anus.
Late in this game, by the looks of it. All right, I'm gonna start playing like Ixort. I have 6 points. Oh, if that would have hit, he was dead.
Oh, big praise! I'm TPing in, guys. New life. Oh. Oh, please kill him before he kills me.
He has to die now. No.
Oh, I love this. Oh, I didn't
oh
have this
god,
on?
We have 0 damage. Oh, Tinker's here.
What?
Here comes Yafetz. Laser? Nice.
Here comes Yafetz, ladies and gentlemen.
He has Dagon ready the whole time.
It's okay. Void still doesn't have a face. We got this. We didn't kill Razor because we didn't kill Razor because of me. I guess I hit Alt W in the middle of my leap. Probably.
They have a Razor with 700 health. We have 3 heroes hitting him, and we barely damage him.
No, that was my fault.
And then Tinker comes in at the end and doesn't kill him.
I'll take responsibility for that one non-kill, Cinderin. That's it, though. That's the extent. The other 14 deaths were justified. It's fine. Am I the leading death guy? Yeah. But I don't have the worst ratio, so that's more important, obviously.
All right. So this game is gonna get hard now, but we'll turn it. I have faith in Yafetz.
Oh yeah, Void.
With all my heart.
When I get this Ghost Scepter, boy oh boy.
Oh yeah. That's when shit goes down.
It's actually going to be pretty good for me. Because I can at least get out of the fight sometimes. If I'm against Razor or Ursa. Otherwise I'm dead, but...
Alright, let's defend, guys. We got this. Tinker is going to be in position. Porting out. Alright, he just blinked into clockwork.
It's okay, guys.
Okay, holding base. Oh my god, he's here. He has Hex. Dominating. Why does he have Hex? Your top tower is under attack. Oh man, your damage is through the roof.
I'm gonna. Oh shit, monkey! Monkey set testicles! Monkey balls! I didn't know he had cheese! Holy ball sack!
What a phenomenal game this has been. You know what game this reminds me of in this series?
What?
A Bloodseeker Bounty Hunter game. Where we have a ridiculously awful lane, we completely crush you and
I wouldn't say we completely...
There's nothing else happening in the game, and then we lose.
I didn't say we completely crush, though.
Relative to how shit it should be on paper, we crushed it.
But the Bloodseeker Bounty Hunter, we actually destroyed. Like, that was legit.
If you look at this game, I would, even though you have 16 deaths, just the fact that how many kills we managed to set up with our relative numbers, I would say you and I crushed this game.
We crushed, guys. 6 and 16. Get wrecked.
We did it. All right, give items.
All right, this is what the game's all about.
I'm spoiling anything when I'm saying this. If you guys on stream obviously haven't seen the previous two, but after this game, so if you haven't kept track, if you've kept track of our win-loss and you don't want to be spoiled of whether we win or lose the previous games and how many, after this game, we're now 8-8, Sunstein.
Oh boy.
We're 50%. So now
good.
We have to win the next one, which is going to be...
Yes?
Io Jakiro.
I cannot wait to play Io. He's a strength hero and he's a support. What'll happen? I'm not sure.
It's like this game. Just that Huskar isn't actually a support.
Yeah, this was different. This is like you cut off Huskar's penis and expect him to do something with it. He can't do anything when he's just lost all his manhood. Anyway, thanks for watching A to Z Dueling Challenge. Yes?
Yeah, I'm still just surprised we're 8-8. I feel like we're losing more than we're winning, but I guess
we
not.
We have been, anyway. Yes, anybody watching on stream, we'll be playing that game next. On YouTube, you're going to have to wait. Sorry. Okay, bye.
Bye.
It's like the outros are consistently getting worse and worse and worse.